Countdown, presented by BSC, Investors Protection Fund.
News that came in just a little while ago, the Bombay Bullion Association is looking to pick up about a 5% stake in MCX. Now, this would be in partnership with Universal Commodity Exchange. Let's go across to Saloni on this. Saloni, just talk us through the rationale here.
Well, Bombay Bullion Association is in talks with a Universal Commodity Exchange to buy almost 5 to 10% stake in multi-commodity exchange, that is MCX. Now, remember, on 17th of December, the FMC had slapped an order on all the three former directors, that is Jignesh Shah, Joseph Massey and Shrikant Javalgekar, where they were deemed unfit and proper to run an exchange, after which the board of directors of MCX asked FTIL to reduce a stake from 26% to 2%, which was again challenged by Jignesh Shah in the Bombay High Court on 26th of December. But importantly, we're seeing several other investors, including the Bombay Bullion Association, who has approached UCX to buy a stake. But this is, of course, in a limbo because the order has been challenged in Bombay High Court so far.
Sorry, now the Bombay Bullion Association isn't the only party interested in MCX, isn't it? I mean, who else is talking to UCX for a possible alliance out here?
Well, we've picked this up from our sources who have indicated there are several other private equity players and FIIs who have expressed interest in purchasing a stake in MCX. Now, clearly, because the stake will be reduced from 26% to 2%, there are several other PE players currently holding a stake in MCX who want to exit the exchange as well. All of them have approached UCX so far and have expressed interest to partner with UCX and purchase a stake. Remember that one party cannot hold more than 5% stake in exchange. So UCX, of course, needs these funds to go ahead and purchase almost 5 to 10% stake in MCX, which is the initial news that we are picking up so far. To tell you in brief about UCX, now this is the sixth commodity exchange. It was it started operations in April 2013, and there are several other government-backed institutions which hold almost 10 to 16% stake in this commodity exchange, including IDBI Bank, there is NABARD and IFCO who own stakes. So UCX might go forward, and also several of these government-backed institutions to help it to purchasing a stake in MCX.
Countdown, presented by BSC, Investors Protection Fund.